It's perfectly normal for your KiwiSaver balance to go up and down. I think a lot of people think KiwiSaver is like a bank savings account with a fixed rate of interest. But in fact, it's an investment. You're going into shares and property and bonds and cash. And as those assets go up and down in value, so will your balance. Over the longer term, investing grows you more money than saving, and that's why we do it. But you do get a bit of a up and down along the way.